Right, so this is Nigel. I'll let him introduce himself. So Nigel attended one of our weight loss programs in January, and he's just going to speak a bit about that. So Nigel, you attended the first Belly Buster, which is a 4-week program. Can you just tell everyone like a little bit about your story and how it started?
Yeah, I was 18, well, just under 18 stone. I was 17 stone. Christmas came and went, and then it was starting on January the 8th. The closer it got to January the 8th, the more excuses I was finding not good.
Yeah.
To myself, oh, my legs are small, I can't run, I can't do this, I haven't exercised for 10 years, something like that. I just forced myself.
Yeah.
And from there, really, the first session was really hard. Really just so, I think it was 15 or 16. It's really hard because you don't know. Everybody else is the same. You know, everybody who goes feels the same way.
Yeah.
And once I got over the first session, which was hard, once I got over that, and I went, it was 3 times a week. You know, once I was past the first week, it was a lot easier. The exercising wasn't easier. It's always hard work. I've been going to boot camps now for nearly a year. It's just as hard now.
Yeah, I think that's a good point. And you mentioned before, like when we were chatting, about the ability levels. Just touch on that.
Yeah, people are. I mean, obviously there are some people who are really fit. If you watch this and you come along with session, you'll see that I'm not the best runner in the world. And everybody's quicker than me. And it doesn't mean they're better than you, or it doesn't mean they're working harder than you. And I realise that even the fastest person running the fastest is just as tired at the end as I am running at my fastest. So it doesn't matter. Nobody's, the good thing about the sessions we have here is nobody really judges you.
Yeah.
At any point, and I've never had anybody say bad words to us or about us.
So how just in terms of your progress, how do you feel now compared to almost a year ago after making that initial jump onto a weight loss project?
To put it in context, I weigh 14 stone now, so I've lost 3 stone.
So would you say it's opened up other doors for you in terms of not just fitness and health, but it bettered you in the right areas and everything?
I've just got more time for doing stuff.
Yeah.
I've just got more energy to do stuff.
Yeah.
And I don't always do it. I don't get the impression that most people are just like, I'm not all the time, I might not be. I know if the kids want to go out, I'm not looking for an excuse now.
Yeah.
As before,
So if obviously we're making this video for everyone to be able to see what goes on and the progress people can make and what the feelings people can go through. What would be your advice to someone who's maybe sitting at home watching now thinking, I really want to do something, but they might be in the same scenario where you were a year ago where it's tough to make that initial jump? What would be your advice?
It's tough to make that initial leap. And it's not easy when you want to be first session. But if you're at that point, and I think you have to be at that point where you want to do something, where you've made up your mind, I really need to do something. You might not have the energy to do it, but you know in your head that you need to do it. Pay the money. Same size, there wasn't, I didn't come waddling in as the biggest person there or anything else. Everybody was big, everybody was unfit,
yeah.
Everybody was out of shape. But you actually find that really, as long as you're able to laugh at yourself, you've just got to make them something. You have to be that.
Well, thanks, Nigel. It's been a pleasure.